Hey guys, you know it's very special on Sunday, because I'm going to Dickinson's real deal in the Fleetwood Marine Hall, and tomorrow we are going to the Blackpool Hotel. So, got my bag ready, and I'm ready to go!
Morning all, just had my breakfast, had a good sleep last night, it was a bit of a long drive. We're ready to go to Blackpool, and it'll be exciting, so it'll be fun.
Good at the market, it's really good, now we're off to the pleasure beach.
Had a brilliant day at Blackpool Pleasure Beach. Leave a now, it was fun. Here's some scary roller coasters, and it was amazing. Leaving the hotel now. I'm gonna miss it, to be honest, but anyways, excited to see David Dickinson today, and it's gonna be a brilliant time. We arrived at the Marine Hall, looking well, and we're ready to go.
Who's this one? Oh, it's me. The Jack's been on the ball. How's he got, man? Out of the frame, you'll feel that later.
All right, I'll do it. Okay. Sorry to interrupt.
Seems like Jack is taking over the frame. Okay, so Jack, you said to me, will I be here next season?
Yes, I hope you will, because it'll be my day.
Well, so do I hope so as well. I'm hoping I will be. Now, the man that just came in is a friend of mine. Come on in. Come on.
Oh.
Right, let's have this picture.
Can I?
Yeah,
can I get my phone set up?
You know who this is, don't you? One of our regular auctioneers. The first one we're going to find, Adam Partridge.
Okay. Oh, that's
very, very successful now. That's more than one sale in
the world.
Did you hear that? Four, he said smugly.
leaving the Marine Hall now. Loved it. It was fabulous. It was brilliant. Got their autographs, had a selfie, and I'm planning a wee project over the summer, so it'll be good fun. Leaving now. Just wait to see what the drive will be like.
Had fun in Fleetwood, loved it all, it was brilliant. See you soon, bye!